Hi guys. So just actually wanted to film a little bit and test out the new camera, new not new camera, webcam that I'm using right now. Thanks to Danny, years and years ago. I've never actually used it. And oh no, I'm not even type doing it in the right resolution. Never mind. Hold on. Okay, now I'm doing it in the max resolution. So let's see. Anyway, guys, I'm leaving Colorado very, 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 very soon, like Wednesday, in fact. So I'm really excited about that. But that means that I have not very much time to ship things. Today, tomorrow, I can even maybe get things in on Wednesday. As long as I can, like, type it out or whatever. And, I do things online on the little app, so I just like can send the package to somebody, to take care of. But anyway, I have my movies. And I thought I would, let's see, where's my marker? Do a little bit of this. I've came back from my last therapy appointment today for my foot. So we'll see. It's doing pretty good. It still looks different. I don't know. It's really, really still different. But I think getting in the water and the sand is gonna be really, really good for me. I'm really, really happy to be back. So anyway, this is one movie I have, The Lesser Evil. And I don't know. I usually sign it somewhere like on the front of the cover. On like my big white booty here. Like that. So get at me on Twitter or Instagram if you guys want copies of this. They're directly from me. It's part of what I got for being in a movie, some copies to sell. I am gonna be at some conventions. Here, like in the early new year, early 2020. So you can buy one from me there. And I'll sign it and take a picture with you and everything. So, if anybody brings me a signed copy of my movie, I will take a picture with them for free. I won't charge like I usually do. If you already have a signed copy. I have also copies of Holocaust Cannibal, and I will soon, like when I do conventions, I think is when I'll get access to the new movies that I'm in. So that's going to be exciting. So yes, I will update everybody on when I can send out the new movies that I just shot for in this summer 2019. When those will be for sale, because I'm actually really, really excited for those. I am genuinely like this one, I won't just watch because I like it. But other movies that I've been in, I will watch because I actually like the movie. So, yep, I will be sending some of these out today. I'm sending some other things out today. So, if you've been thinking about getting anything for me, I've been posting little things on Twitter, so follow me on Twitter. And yeah, I have like Monday, that's today, and tomorrow, and then I'm back to a sunny, warm Cabo. I'm so excited. Anyway, thanks for sticking with me, guys. I'll talk to you later.